going to fall off that trailer over there if he's not careful. He gone to get the bass or the trailer for that boat there. Trying to get it up on there, but I don't know. I guess he's getting it, I suppose. He made it. He made it, I guess. The other guy with the trailer for the bass boat. Uh-oh. Cat might be having trouble getting it out of there. See that? Oh my. Wow. Comes, guys. Well, he made it on there. Not that thing. They're wrapping it up there so they can get right on out of here, I think. Getting it all done over there, guys. Yeah, let all that water out, that's for sure. making his way in, guys. To the dock. Way to do it, guys. Way to do it. I wonder, they weren't gone very long. It's pretty windy out there, but I guess they're working on getting out of the trailer, or out of the boat there, guys. Making it back in there. Pick up that boat there. The lady is pulling it up to the guy, and the guy is getting the hand off. All right. He's just trying to get it hooked up, I guess, guys. I did look up the longboat to see what they were used for, and what I found out, or what I read, the part I read was they used for carrying weight. And I seen a show on TV. I seen a show on TV where they were using one of them to get. Alligators out in Louisiana. trying to get it ready up there. This guy down here with this other boat is still kind of gooping around there. Oh, they're pulling out. Oh my. Oh, this guy's still riding on the thing up there too. Oh, that's so dangerous. One little slip in his history. They got it, guys. They got it. Here they come, guys. Here they come. See what happens here, guys. Motor's going down, guys. Motor going down. There's the whole trailer out. People over. Some people coming to get on the boat. Yeah. Yeah, don't forget the pictures, guys. They're memories. I was thinking about that the other day. Can you imagine if we didn't see any documents from the past, you know? Back like when the Hindenburg went down. Or any of the old videos you see from the past. Just think if we didn't have any of that, what it would be like. Get that bass, that pontoon boat loaded up there. Come to pick up the pontoon boat. heading out with that one. Luna's chairs they got in there for him. Cool. All right, they're out of there, guys. They're out.